Hello guys, so today we are going to watch Yashahime Season 2, Episode 4. But before that, let's talk about the last episode where we had answers to our questions. We saw how Rin got in the tree and who Riku is. So, first, let's talk about the flashback. I like how Sesshomaru didn't hide his feelings when it comes to his family. I know this isn't the first time that he showed emotion when it comes to Rin, but every time he does, it always feels so brand new to me, knowing who Sesshomaru was. He's the person who tried to kill his brother, not once. He's the person who only wants power and hates humans. He doesn't care about anyone and doesn't have any humanity. He kills like people's lives are just some kind of fish. He is full of pride. For a person like me who has seen Sesshomaru's changes and development, his every emotion is precious. That's why it's also hard for me to see him suffer. I know some people will say that he deserves it because he was evil. Well, I believe that no one was born evil. Sesshomaru was hurt by his father for choosing Isayoi and Inuyasha. Sesshomaru was hurt by his father for entrusting the saga to Inuyasha. There's also a moment where his pride has been destroyed by some demons. I felt how much he was hurt when someone told him he was weak, and the sword that his father left to him is just a piece of the saga. Once again, he was hurt by his father, but also we understand why Ino no Taisha did that, and he succeeds in his long-term plan for Sesshomaru to find humanity and depend on his own power and not on someone else's power. I also remember the scene where Rin was rescued by the monks, and every word that the monk said was actually hurt him. So that's why I really appreciate everything that Sesshomaru has done for his family. And also, I found that some people say that he should have told Inuyasha and Kagome about Rin. Well, it's true. He should have told him. But either way, whether he told them or not, Kirimaru and Zero will hunt them down. And it will be harder for Sesshomaru to move and protect Rin, Inuyasha, and Kagome. For me, that was the best choice when it comes to protecting everyone. Now let's move on to Riku. We now know that Riku is Kirinmaru's horn, that he is linked to Kirinmaru, or in my interpretation, Kirinmaru and Riku are one. He knew that everything he see and hear, Kirinmaru can hear and see too. Now I wonder how is he going to continue protecting Towa. And also, I'm afraid that if Towa succeeds in killing Kirinmaru, he will die too. I wonder if he is going to tell her or not. But I bet Setsuna can cut their link. I really hope so. Sesshomaru has always been my favorite character since Inuyasha series. Now Riku joined him. I really like Riku. Okay, so that's it. Let's now watch episode 4. Okay, so I guess now the mountains to and the I think it's really young for me that to I wonder if it's been like that.
Stop it!
No.
せとどめを刺さる。
わらべが見ている。お前の子か。
そうだ。
戦場に子など連れてくるな。
That's so traumatic for a child. I want to see a movie or at least another series about human pleasure in a film and desire. And a lot of times like this too. So I just want to see the story between Inokin and human culture and how human culture works with that. I guess that's so exciting. And also, I really love human culture. But I mean, it's really good that you didn't feel human because the human is the change. I wonder why they are fighting. No, since it's always I just remember. Is the form? So since the point is a form of food. But I know it's more than children of the food. But
むすび山にですか。
確かあの山には、
ああはい、あの山にはリオンが結界の中で巣ごもりしておりますです。
リオン
さ
あ
行くよモロハ。
私たちで越えられるの。私の勘だけど、むすび山の真ん中に聖なる力が満ちているみたいなんだ。
ならば行くしかないな。そうだね。
この傷を見てみろ。殺生の娘たちにし
よう
わしは世界を一周して一度
を捨て去る時が来ることをお望みいたします。
これ以上のことはこのリクに言え。
リクでございます。
どちらに捨ててまいりましょう。
Does it mean that each time the thing moves, body will be perfect? They just pop up like that?
さて、わしはしばらくの間眠らなければならん。夢の中でまたお前に会える。なあ、リオン。
きれいな。
She's dead.
ここは、モロハさんですね。では、モロハさんが私をここから連れ出してくれるお方なのですか？この方たちですか？あ、とは、セフナ！この結び山の結界の中です。
親父の牙が俺に何かを伝えようとしている。
あそこ。なんだ、やたらに浜の矢が騒がしくなったぞ。あれは、今のは、ソータパパに見せてもらった写真と同じ。おふくろの親父。この声、他人のキリン先生の声に似ているような。そのフレーズ、どこで覚えたの？さあ、体が覚えていたという感じだ。このおなごから聞かされていたのか。母と再会した心持ちはいかなものだ。
母だとしても、なぜこんなにも若い。
封印された時は、18だったと聞き及んでいた。
封印だと？
お前の母、リンは14年の間、このままの状態でいる。
ジェダイジュよ、封印を解く方法はあるのか？
救いたいか？
胸が痛む。
哀れだと感じるのか？お前にも守ろうという気持ちが起こるのか？
守りたい気持ち。この人が私の守りたいもの。地神社、境内。私が小さい頃から見慣れている景色。これ悲しくないのに涙が出て。刹那、ここって時代樹の中だよな。ああ、この女の人、私見たことがある。と、我らの母、リンだ。私のお母さん。
ゆかりの断ち切りでゼロとの縁を切れば救い出すことができる。
ゆかりの断ち切りか。ならば、あの母を救ってみせよう。
答えが出た。
キリン丸か。
では改めて、お前たちがこの結び山に立ち入ることを認めよう。そして我が娘リオンの話し相手にでもなるがいい。
娘のリオン、リオンであの、
むすび山にはキリン丸の娘がいる。我々が休養庫を手に入れてもいいのか。
リオン、客人だ。
休養庫の目はここにあります。どうぞお受け取りください。
どうやら私は間違いなくこの世界で異物になってしまったようですね。はてさて、これからどうすればよろしいのでしょうか。どうか教えてください、時代樹さん。
okay, so that episode 4, so let's start the discussion. This episode, once again, is so heartbreaking. In a pub, meeting Maruha really brought me to tears. That was the happiest smile I've ever seen from Inuyasha, I swear. That was so precious. And it's just so heartbreaking because the last time Inukab saw Maruha is when she was still a baby. Oh my gosh. This episode is really painful and satisfying. We've waited for a long time for Maruha to at least have a glimpse of her parents, same with Setsuna and her. So this episode is so precious, I like it. And we also see how Riku was created and why Osama Kirin is in the modern era. And then we met Uriyo, Kirin's daughter. It's so confusing because for me, Kirinmaru loved his daughter, but Rin said that Kirinmaru is so selfish. I want to know how Rin ended up in Mount Musume. And last but not least, now that Gaara and Setsuna have seen their mother, they now have a deeper connection to Sesshomaru. Now they know that all this time, their father is so lonely and suffering alone. Oh my gosh, that preview, really, that preview. Oh my gosh, that preview. I can't wait for the next episode, really. So now they know that Zero is involved and Setsuna is the key to in saving Rin. I hope that Sesshomaru would somehow feel happy at least. I really hope so. He's not alone anymore in protecting Rin. He has now his daughter. I also hope that Kawa and Setsuna do something to each other, to their father. But I don't think that Sesshomaru can, knowing that it will put them in more danger. I love this season. Now we can expect more from the upcoming episode. I love how Setsuna shows the desperation of saving their mother. Okay, well, that's all, guys. See you in episode 5.